It just looks like a human. It is for Adam, Anna. B is for Buster Baby. I just want to do this. It looks like some number 8. C is for Celia. It's a letter that can eat. Chop, chop, chop. D is for Doggy Dora. I was just learning with that book. And E is for Elephant. I don't know what this is. F is for Felix. I was just not, I don't know what this is either. G is for Gabor. It's just more like the letter C. Let's go another page. H is for I don't know, but it looks like an upside down letter. It's a letter I. I is for ear. It's just a line. J is a Yanko. It spells bunny in Estonia. So it's just a curve. It's a curve. K is some data. It looks like kicking. L is a Leo. It looks like a leg. I'm the king. M is for Mia. Just like two legs standing each other or sitting. N is a Nina. It spells nose in Estonia. O is for oat. It looks like a circle. It's on the bus. It's okay. And this is the another version of the letter O. This is Ursa for P. Hold on, let me find the last page. Aha! Q stands for Kua. It has a line in the circle. R is for Rudy. Rotsi. S is for Seen. Seen. It spells hedgehog in Estonian. Jet spells for what does word spell with in Estonian? I don't know. stands for, I don't know either.
The next letter T.
Oh, yes, yes, yes. T is for... Yeah. How does that mean in English?
It's a name.
U is for Udo. What does that mean in English?
Those are names.
V is for Virmaki. It's just me. W is for really. X is for Xenia. Y is for the beyond it. It kind of looks like a man. Z is for Zuzu. Z is for Jana.